Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sadie. Welcome to my live show. Time goes really fast, right? Today is the fifth day of the Canton Fair. Half of the time has gone. Have you found something interesting? If not, don't worry. I will show you one of our special workbook. This one. This is the package. From the package, we can tell what it looks like. So we need to open it and pour it together so we can see how it looks like. Now, let's open it. It's like a kid's play toys. Here are some colorful sticks. And here is the plastic part. You need to open it. And the color has the light color and dark color. You can put it from light to dark or dark to light. Any color anywhere you want to put, which is totally okay. So let's put it from, I like green, so let's put it from green here. And then the dark green. And then the light one. Let's do it fast. The time is available. And if you don't like the colorful color, we can make it pure color. Like if you like the purple or the green color or the yellow color, you can make it the whole item, the whole color. We have some customer that make their own color, like red one or black one, you can see. We have some customer that make red color. And also they made black color, which is totally okay, but I think the colorful color is beautiful more than the pure one. Okay, let's finish it. The last one, we need to put back the cap. Okay, done. Now how does it look like? It looks like a cloth, right? This is a DIY, actually, it's a DIY clock. The idea is that we want parents and kids can make their own color. So, and make the clock to become meaningful. So if you want to spend more time with your kids, you can buy a clock and put it together and make your own color. Make your own clock, sorry. This is the whole clock looks like, and you just need to put one accessory here, so it will work. So it is totally, it's really very easy to work. So this the clock I want to talk to you today. We have, if you think the size is too big, we have the big size. This is the small size, 12 inch, also this is a 12 inch size, and we have 14 inch size. This is the small one, this is the big one. Now let's put it on the wall to see how it looks like. You can see, if it's too small, you can have the big one. This is the today's clock. If you want to know more about details, you can click the link to see to get to know more about it, or send us the instant information message. We will reply you immediately. Thank you for watching. See you next show. Bye bye.